prince ever said something, raised an app, he said something as a student leaders, and after that, they got diplomas. And then they went out to like, make appointments.
Yeah.
Well, we There's a lot of stuff.
So I'm selective.
She works like 5 minutes from here, so.
Perfect.
I thought I have six and I go to just about everything.
Do you? I thought about it, but then I was like, should I have invited her? I was like,
I'll show her the picture.
Well, actually, I asked him if Ben had said no hotel, I wouldn't have told him, but he was like, that's fine, you can go.
My kids do a lot of musical stuff. Right? They come to all that orchestra concerts and band concerts and, you know.
Yeah.
And dance concerts. Like it's just it's enough at some point in time.
Yeah.
She took her to strike the musical on Monday night.
Oh yeah.
Which is supposed to be great.
But them but not you?
Well here's a funny joke.
Sing loud, eh?
I'm not singing today. Well, not now.
Know.
Maybe later.
They sing in Ocala?
Oh, maybe.
Well, we'll do it. We'll do it good. So, she wanted to take the girls. And she invites my Baba, who's 92 and a half years old. How long? Baba wants to. So then I'm talking to my mom, Nicole. But I felt bad not inviting Baba along. I'm like, well, you didn't feel bad about not inviting me. And then she laughed. She's like, well, you can come if you want. I'm sure there's more tickets. I'm like, no, I'm going to buy my own ticket right behind you. Just throw popcorn at you. And then I said, how much are the tickets? $60. The dog just had its $1,800 for his teeth. I just about dropped the phone. So I was like, you know what? That's okay.
That's an easy thing.
And then I said to her, I'm like, you know what? It's okay. I'll just have the girls tell me. And Baba, he is including an actor. It's fine. I mean, it's not something I would like. It's not like there's live music that it was written about. I've heard it's really good. But it's fine. I'll catch it the next time they do it. She's like, they'll probably never do it again. I'm like, that's okay. I'll get it. I'll get it the next time. It's just not leave her alone. I'm so fun. And when I told Kendra about the throwing popcorn part, she was like, how? Oh. I chose not to. But it was apparently amazing. But they're like, mom, you
have to go. Have you taken it back yet?
They go to a lot of musicals.
Like the big ones?
This is our jam, right? We go Rainbow Stage, which everyone is appropriate.
Yeah.
And then they go to, like, they go to Phantom. They've been shooting. Of what is a concert hall I can, I would say. And they go to concerts and stuff with their musicians, right? They love their concerts. So they do a lot. But Thursday, October
3rd.
Thursday, October 3rd is choir Thursday. Rent Collective. I think I need to. But it's Thanksgiving, like Red Flag. That is probably the only band that would make me. Chris Tomlin didn't make me cancel choir. Red Flag is will be my band. It's like, that's the only band I just want to be
I'm
taking going to start being early. And take, get the music out there. And because I think I have to be just this week. And I went, and my kids went,
Maya.
Hey, so funny. had a real good one, so I did that. And then very tiny. Put all the monitors and everything up on the stage that we've done for nights. And it was really good. Last night.
Good.
I texted him, like, I don't know. Leave the rest of the way all the way tomorrow. And I stopped so I didn't know that happened. He's like, thanks. Then I was at the soccer place, and that was over here. So I'm like this, and like this, and it all moves, and I'm like this, and I'm like this, and I'm like this, and then finally I was like,
true.
crazy.
I'm still in the child's room.
Parents, guardians, family, friends, our principal, Mr. Bruce, my colleague VP, Ms. Williams, and staff. Thank you so much for joining us this morning. I would like to begin by acknowledging that we are in Treaty 1 territory, the traditional lands of the Anishinaabe, Cree, Oji-Cree, Dakota, and Dene peoples, and the homeland of the Métis Nation. Welcome to the Miles Macdonell Collegiate's Grade 9 Undergraduate Honors Ceremony. Today, we as a learning community celebrate the academic achievements of our Grade 9 students for this school year. My name is Brenna Frith, and I am one of the Vice Principals at Miles Macdonell. It is my privilege to be your MC this morning for this very special occasion. It is such an honor to be part of a ceremony that recognizes the hard work and dedication of all the students present here today. I would like to now call upon Mr. Bruce to say a few words.
Squeeze me in here, you guys. How awkward is that? I'm stuck. Dear grade 9 students, teacher advisors, parents, and guardians, congratulations on your excellent transition to Miles Macdonell. We appreciate that not only have you managed the major transition to high school, but you did so in fine fashion, meeting and exceeding our learning and behaving expectations. A hallmark of our school is our commitment to academic excellence, and we appreciate your dedication to this ideal. And while we celebrate here today, we extend a challenge to you. We challenge you to continue on this path of success, as excellence is not or cannot be a one-time thing, it's an all-time thing. As the Greek philosopher Aristotle said, excellence then is not an act, but a habit. Today is an opportunity to celebrate that commitment that you made to this habit of learning and behaving excellence. It is no accident that you are here today. With the support of your parents, teachers, and each other, you have consistently demonstrated your dedication to the pursuit and achievement of academic excellence. In addition to the time and energy that you have dedicated to your studies, many of you have volunteered to school and the community. You've also spent countless hours participating in athletics, music, clubs, and community service events, and still reached our very high academic expectations. Well done. We hope that you continue to challenge yourself in performing to the best of your abilities. I wish you continued success with your academics, and I always speak for your family, friends, and all of the staff at Miles Macdonell when I say congratulations. Thank you very much.
Before we recognize each of the students receiving honors and honors with distinction, I would just like to quickly go over the criteria for the achievement. When calculating the academic achievement for honors and honors with distinction, we use the average of the following five final marks at grade level: one compulsory English or Francais, one mathematics, and three of your other highest marks. All of these students who achieve an average of 80% or higher receive honors status, and those who have achieved an average higher than 90% receive honors with distinction status. I would now like to ask Madame Bailey and Mr. Bruce to present the honor roll certificates to all of our student honorees.
Stephanie Au, Ballast, honors with distinction. Annika Barcelo, honors. Rachel Beach, honors. Rianne Beaudry, honors with distinction. Jaden Belza, honors with distinction. Enoch Birinda, honors. Joseph Bokeya, honors. Ben Kwani, honors. Alexandra Brackel, honors with distinction. Tiara Brambila, honors with distinction. Kyra Racino, honors. L. Perchansky, honors with distinction. Benjamin Bernal, honors. Marielle Beatrice Categui, honors with distinction. We have Kaylee Cameron, honors with distinction. Joanna Marie Cantero, honors. Andre Capuchin, honors with distinction. Alexandra Carlisle, honors with distinction. Ralph Castro, honors with distinction. Rayanna Chernecki, honors. Ella Corot, honors. Gabriella Constantino, honors. Jordan Crawford, honors. Kendall Crawford, honors. Evelyn Creed, honors with distinction. Nathan Crowther, honors. Rebecca Doust, honors with distinction. Joaquin DeCastro, honors. Christopher Dirksen, honors. Abby Desotel, honors with distinction. Randall Tico, honors with distinction. Awa Dieye, honors with distinction.
Did I say it wrong? I apologize.
Grace Dixon, honors with distinction. Aiden Defoe, honors. Honors with distinction. Amari Hart Floralde, honors with distinction. Kennedy Foreman, honors. Zoe Fox, honors. Benjamin Frank, honors with distinction. Honors. All right, so that's Megan Gaelic, honors. John Yamones, honors with distinction. Mark Garcia, honors. Kumal Garg, honors with distinction.
I know.
honors with distinction. Dylan Goldsworthy, honors with distinction. Maddie Galerno, honors with distinction. Paige Ray, honors. Kendra Krieger, honors with distinction. We have David Hardy, honors with distinction. And he is also a math contest recipient for the Pascal and Fryer contest, medal, and certificate of distinction. Nicole Everluck, honors with distinction. Camden Heafy, honors. Grace Hedman, honors with distinction. Alex Henwood, honors. Shelby Hill, honors with distinction. Rory Huculak, honors with distinction. Dominique Yezzi, honors. Anastasia Istruch, honors. Christina Jordanov, honors. Kate Kang, honors with distinction. Bernine Carr, honors with distinction. Elizabeth Kaler, honors with distinction. Matthew Cooper, honors with distinction. Margot Kolimlim, honors with distinction. Georgia Kosher, honors with distinction. Yevhenia Krasko, honors with distinction. Tane Krishka, honors with distinction. Danilo Crow, honors with distinction. Megan Cull, honors. Excuse me, sorry about that. Daniel Machkinich, honors with distinction. Noah McLean, honors. Gia Makwana, honors with distinction. Emma Malkowski, honors. Kira Martin, honors with distinction. Gabrielle Meyer, honors with distinction. Elise Mendoza, honors. Lisa Moldavonenko, honors with distinction. Denisa Morales, honors. Piper Botas, honors with distinction. Riley Mueller, honors with distinction. Riley is also a math contest recipient for the Fryer contest, medal, and certificate of distinction. Ariel Ockman, honors. Sophia Oladipo, honors with distinction. Reese Overby, honors. Alexa Patricio, honors with distinction. honors with distinction. Braden Quinn, honors. Alessandra Ronquillo, honors with distinction. Nerissa Rowland, honors. Anik Racundo, honors with distinction. Olivia Sampson, honors with distinction. Lucy Sanderson, honors. Jaden Sawatsky, honors with distinction. Mariana Sevilla, honors. Serena Savosky, honors with distinction. Melody Sitar, honors with distinction. Caitlin Smith, honors. Zara Sopchuk, honors. Aiden Stevens, honors. Christian Suelo, honors with distinction. Allison Thibodeau, honors. Christian Thiessen, honors. Jasmine Tilling Bell, honors with distinction. Nathan Turner, honors. Linnea Turner, honors with distinction. Rain Valencia, honors with distinction. Grace Ballas, honors. Declan Vince, honors. Talia Vincent, honors. Lane Welch, honors. Noah Rabowski, honors with distinction. Trey Williams, honors with distinction. Eva Willems, honors. Mia Wilson, honors with distinction. Sarah Kelly Yanisu, honors with distinction. Mia Yumo, honors with distinction. Sarah Zaharko, honors with distinction. Nikalia Zhang, honors with distinction. Song honors with distinction.
Let's have one more round of applause for our morning. I would like to thank all of those involved in the preparation and planning of this wonderful event. Our student services team, Mrs. Evans, Mrs. Jantz, Mr. Apoco, Mr. Turin, Mr. Porteous, and Ms. Matthew, along with the help of Mr. Neal, worked extremely hard to calculate all of the students' averages, generate the list of honored students, create the certificates, and send out the invitation. This was a massive job with an extremely tight timeline. Let's give them a big round of applause for their hard work. I would also like to individually acknowledge Mr. Apoco for his leadership, efforts, charisma, and attention to detail that made this day run so smoothly. Thank you, Mr. Apoco. Finally, thank you to all of our students for your hard work and all of our guests today for supporting them to achieve excellence. We would like to invite you all to join us for some refreshments before you carry on with the remainder of your day. Thank you.